Right now, the search is on for the driver behind a deadly hit-and-run crash. It happened just after 7 tonight along Highway 99 at 164th Street in Lynnwood. We know that two pedestrians were hit. One died. The other was taken to the hospital with serious injuries. Troopers are still looking for the car involved. The cause of the crash is under investigation.